Yo. You're the first person I met here on Sesame Street. Today I go to work at Mr. Hooper's store. My name's Dan. I wonder what it's gonna be like around here. I'm Dan. What's your name? You don't talk, you honk. That's nice. You understand what I'm saying? Well, that's good. What? This? You want to know what's in here? Well, I got a surprise for you. See, my friend? I have a horn, too. Yeah. Yeah, exactly. What? You want us to play some music together? All right. Can you read music? Take a look at this. Think you can handle this? What do you think? Let's give it a shot. All right, let's do it. Not bad. I have a feeling this isn't your ordinary street.
Okay, little Natasha. You be a good baby girl for Gina. Gina, I won't be gone a little while. I have to take something to Snuffy.
Oh, well, Big Bird, how am I going to take care of Natasha and make the sandwiches and answer the phone and,
okay,
and
Gina,
do everything?
I've finished up the window. You want me to take those boxes up from the basement?
You know what? Forget the boxes. Big Bird, you can go on. Oh, here. Okay. Read Natasha's story so I can get back to making the sandwiches, okay?
Well, if you're going to read a book, maybe I'll just stick around.
I just don't feel much like reading a book.
Well, then why don't you read us a magazine?
No, I don't think so.
Well, we got newspapers. A newspaper would be great. Why, Natasha and I would love to hear what's going on in the world there.
No problem.
Well, come on. You do know how to read, don't you? You don't know how to read? A grown-up who doesn't know how to read?
Hey, it's no big deal. I get by. Really. Excuse me, I gotta do my work.
Oh, gee. I don't think he's happy not knowing how to read.
No, I don't think he is. Oh, that was great. You sure can play the clarinet.
That was good.
How'd you learn?
My dad taught me. He used to play in a band. We used to go all over the place together when I was a kid. Yeah, we had fun. But, you know, traveling around from place to place like that, I didn't get to school much. I never practiced like I should have, you know. It's probably why I don't know how to read. But I'm doing okay. I get jobs. Got my horn.
Did you ever think of learning how to read now?
You mean a big guy like Dan should go to the first grade with a bunch of little six-year-olds? Why, he'd never even fit in the seat.
No, wait a minute. He wouldn't have to do that. They have classes just for adults who want to learn how to read. I know. I used to be a volunteer there.
You used to teach guys like me how to read?
Yes. In fact, if you ever wanted to, I could probably get you started.
If I could read, I could get a driver's license.
And you could read me a story.
Wait a minute. I have a great idea. Now, you know how to do something that I've always wanted to learn how to do.
What's that?
Read music.
Reading music's no big deal. I can teach you that.
Exactly what I had in mind. See, you teach me how to read music, I'll teach you how to read words. Come on.
I could learn how to read.
Okay. Now, if I say, mmm, what letter makes that sound?
M?
Yes, you got it. Okay. All right. Now let's try one more. Okay, got one. How about t? T. 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 Yeah.
T?
T! You got it, see? T, 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 t. You're doing great! Great, now, the next step is to blend the sounds together to make a word, okay? Yes.
Start at the front and you move to the rear. You say each sound out loud and clear. You go, that. You go, that. Then you run the sounds together and smooth them out. That's what reading's all about. You go, net, 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 net. Yeah! You start at the front, then you move to the rear. You say each sound out loud and clear. You go, net. You go, net. Then you run the sounds together and smooth them out. That's what reading's all about. You go,
it's okay, you know, it happens around here sometimes. Let's try another one, okay? How about this one? Ready?
Uh-huh. Okay. Now, Birdketeers, we're gonna show everyone all about near and far.
So what, you want me to watch the baby for you?
Oh, no. Natasha and I are going to be the near ones, and the Birdketeers will be far, with your help, please.
Why not?
Okay.
All right, Birdketeers, let's help Big Bird.
Go with Dan.
Flap, 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 flap. Okay, stop right here. How's this, Bird?
No. Keep going.
Okay, flap, 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 flap. Okay, stop here. Well, Big Bird, this far
farther,
enough?
Farther.
Farther. Flap, 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 flap. Okay, over here. Tum-tum, this is our nest. This has got to be far enough. We can't go any further, Big Bird.
Yes, that's just fine. Okay, good. Just stay there. Wonderful. Okay, now, Natasha and I are near, and the Birdketeers are far. Near, far. Near, far. Oh, say, I better get you home, Natasha. Let's go.
We can go back now. Go back, let's hear some tweeting, shall we? This is good. Slowly and nice. Where'd they go? Yo, Bird! Big Bird! All right, come on, guys. All we gotta do is do what Gina and that floppy-haired girl said, right? Just sound it out and put the sounds together, right? All right, ba, 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 back, 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 in, wait, I wanna figure this out by myself. Minute?
No.
Is it a fish? Minute!
Minute!
Minute! Back in a minute! We did it!
Dan, I had to take Natasha, the little baby, home, and I had left you a note, then I realized you don't know how to read.
Hey, who said I don't know how to read? Back in a minute.
That's what it said. Hey, very good!
Well. You know, I had a little help.
Oh, thanks, Bricketeers. Hey, Gina.
What?
Of the Unread Note.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters I and Z and by the number 15. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop. Congratulations, Dan!